Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat. It's Claire in Rags, and today I'm going to be telling you why cat TV works. So, have you guys ever heard of cat TV? Well, if you haven't, you should definitely check it out. The Relax My Cat channel has loads and loads of episodes of cat TV, and it's designed to keep your cat entertained and keep them company while you're out. Not only that, but it is really fun and really cute to watch your cats interact with your telly or with your laptop or with your tablet. Cat TV is a great way to keep your cat entertained, and we do have some excellent episodes. Rags is particularly fond of the fish and the garden birds. But why does cat TV work? Well, the first thing is cats are very visually stimulated. Now, cats respond really well to sort of visual stimulation, so playing with toys and watching things out the windows. So cat TV is perfect for them. It's something they can watch and something they can interact with and can potentially keep them amused for hours. When cats are hunting in the wild, obviously cats use their hearing, but they also use their eyes. So their eyesight is really, really good. So any sort of entertainment that is visual is really good for your cat. Cats do get bored, and when they get bored, they can do disastrous things like destroy furniture or attack things that they're not meant to. So cat TV is perfect for that. It is a perfect way to keep your cat entertained while you're not there. Next, cat TV can be a good replacement for windows. Now, that sounds really weird, I know, but if you live in a place that's either got really small windows or really high up windows, or basically windows that don't look out into anything that's particularly interesting, cat TV can replace that for your cat. Cats love watching things outside. Ragsy particularly loves watching the birds out in our garden. Cat TV can be a great replacement, and it can keep your cat entertained for a really long time. Cat TV caters to what cats like to watch. Now, that sounds really obvious, but most cat TV, especially the one on this channel, have visuals of birds, of fish, of wildlife, of ducks and geese, and all sorts of critters that your cat will enjoy watching. Cats are hunters, and their interest will be piqued by these kinds of things, so small rodents, birds, that kind of thing. So not only is your cat being entertained, but they're exercising their instincts, which is always a great way to keep your cat alert and healthy for a really long time. And finally, cat TV is safe. Now, cats are natural born hunters, obviously, and if you live in a place where it's safe to let your cats go outside, they will probably hunt various things. But if you live in a place where it's not quite safe to let your cat out, or you're worried about them being out if you live by a main road, cat TV is a great way for them to exercise their instincts and be completely safe at the right same time. So cat TV is a safe way to stop your cat being bored, for them to help exercise their instincts, and to replace windows if you don't have anything that's interesting to look out onto. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you did enjoy this video. Don't forget to check out our cat TV episode. We've got loads and cats absolutely love them. And don't forget to check out the brand new Relax My Cat podcast. There'll be a link in the description box below for you guys. It's where myself and the other blogger, Savannah, host a podcast, which is weekly, and we talk about all things cats. We really enjoy doing it, and we really hope you guys too. So don't forget to check it out. If you did enjoy the video, guys, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps us out loads. And if you've not subscribed already, just hit that button in the middle there. And while you're at it, head on over to the other side of the screen to our vlog from last week and give that a bit of love as well. Thanks again, guys, and Rexy and I will see you in our next video. Bye!